And across from them, they will be squaring off with Brock Lesnar, Drew McIntyre, and Sami Zayn.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell. Great wherewithal on the counter. Look at this, going counter for counter. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Counter after counter. And responds with a counter of their own. And another counter. Kick to the gut. Franco not into a neck breaker. Brock with the quick wherewithal. Boom, right to the jaw. You can pick up your teeth in section 112. Brock put a stop to that. Series of reversals. Was mounted with punches. And not. Knew what Roman had coming.
This is not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast!
Saved just in the nick of time.
Tagging his partner in now.
Lesnar wards him off.
Knee right to the gut. From these competitors. What a counter by Rollins. Reversal on top of reversal.
Rollins escaping danger.
Planted with a neck breaker. Rollins is locked and loaded, waiting on Lesnar.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Just one step ahead.
Oh, God, what a shot to the face.
He steers clear of contact.
What a shot.
Iron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
The switch here to Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre looking to end this.
Kidding me? What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And where McIntyre goes from here is unknown. Drew is accustomed to putting out so many men with that maneuver. The countdown is on, gentlemen.
McIntyre sets up.
Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake.
How much longer can he these superstars continue to fend off defeat.
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
Here's the cover for the win. Shoulder up before the count.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
McIntyre turns things around. Oh, McIntyre.
It's Drew McIntyre.
Hit the ropes.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Tagged in.
Escape just in time.
Single leg drop. He's in off the tag. Well-framed standing moonsault. And Sammy is countered. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Superstars have anything left at this point.
There he is.
Oh, man.
And that has been count the lights.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And the ref stops the count.
Brock Lesnar with the tag. Finn able to get out of the way.
Jumping double stomp.
Yeah. Oh, I had that well scouted.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Headlock applied. Lost their opponent. He's absorbed some damage already.
Balor timed out just right. Here's the sling blade. And a basement drop kick.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Finn Balor to the top rope.
Here it comes.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark. Quick exchange of powers there.
The screen counts.
Gets tagged in.
Rollins just a step too slow.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
He's one step ahead there. Got him where he wants him.
Up and...
quick thinking pays off.
Tag is registered.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time. Drew fending him off.
Kick gets cut.
Legs trapped. What's next?
And off the tag is Finn Balor.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Balor shows the wherewithal.
Uh-oh.
What an elbow drop.
That dodge can buy Drew time.
The mark.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. A solid suplex.
McIntyre gets away from that.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. And they beat the count.
Wow, so close.
What grace. Float over to the...
McIntyre counters with power.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Sequence of reversals there.
McIntyre gets away from that.
Saw that coming.
Balor timed that just right.
And Balor's attack gets cut off. Big boot.
Well, all this chaotic tag action is clearly adding up. I'd be concerned if we don't see a tag sometime soon.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Tagged in. Here he comes off the tag.
Just like that, Raw.
Kick right in the face. Up and...
And Sammy dodges that one.
Boom! Beautiful athleticism. Sami Zayn retaliates.
Big forearm. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see. Reigns averts the attack.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Oh, flipping the script out of there.
Oh, Zayn anticipated that.
Uh-oh, Boyle just cut off the ring. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even in...
He got in there. Good save.
That was mounted with punches and not...
Had an answer for the big dog.
Reigns gets out of harm's way. Finn Balor tags in.
He gets sent down to the floor. Lesnar quick to counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
What a hurt, Karana.
Sequence of reversals there.
And Finn was ready for that. Lesnar gets out of the way.
He's got him scouted. And he was able to turn that around on Balor. And he barely evades. Boom! And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Turning the tables there.
Lesnar moved.
Grabbing the arm.
Brock waylays him.
Balor shows the world off.
Balor looking to close this one out.
Oh, 1916. There's the tag. Him in. Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
He finds a counter to McIntyre there.
Drew fending him off.
Connects on the kick.
Was mounted with punches.
And not...
What a reversal by Reigns. Looks like he has other plans here.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor. Caught in the hard way.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle.
Reigns able to sidestep. That'll mess up the back of your neck. Oh, yeah, the wherewithal to counter McIntyre.
Kick to the gut.
Back around into a neck breaker.
Seen a malicious string of attacks right now.
Kick to the gut.
Back along to a neck breaker. You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming. Superman punch!
Drew McIntyre is in a bat.
And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
And now McIntyre is being neutralized.
Drew's power currently being suppressed.
That dodge can buy Drew time.
Oh, he won't deliver. That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
The cover.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Sami Zayn tags in. Comes in off the tag. And Sammy dodges that one.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Finn able to get out of the way.
A counter answered by another counter.
Boom.
This one has to be over.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Jeez.
Oh, now Finn Balor's leaking.
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Reigns averts the attack.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Bam, boom!
Well, that proved to be enough this time.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
He's able to fend off the attack. Kick to the gut.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
But Zayn has to push now while the window is open.
Chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Kick to the gut.
Trying to run into a neckbreaker.
Rock.
And Sami Zayn reverses it. Booty rock.
Holy moly, amazing display of athleticism.
He gets tagged in.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Big impact off the neck breaker.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Has taken on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much is left in the tank.
This is a very dangerous situation now. Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force. Yeah.
Lesnar wards him off.
Absolutely a cool mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.